coming when called. Obviously for Riley, this is a little bit of a review. We just wanted to go quickly through some of the warm-up and then do a little problem solving with recall. So we're going to start by just reminding Riley why her recall word is great. I'm going to take 5 small treats and just say your puppy's name, recall word, and then give her the treat. Riley, come. Riley, come. Riley. Riley, come. Hey, Rye. She thinks I dropped something. Riley, come.
Good.
Riley, come.
Good.
So now we've reminded her why that word is great. We're going to add in a little bit of chase me. Take her long line off for a sec. Riley. I'm going to stand right next to her, say her name, and have her chase me. Riley, come. Good girl. Come on. Oh, Riley, come. Good girl. Riley, come. Good girl. Let me get you. Oh, Riley, come. Good girl. Very good. All right. Now I'm going to add a little bit more challenge. I'm going to drop a treat on the ground so Riley is distracted, and I'm going to move away from her.
Me?
Riley, come. Good girl. So as soon as she turns and looks at me, I'm praising. I can continue praising as she's running towards me. Notice I'm moving away a little bit, getting her to chase me. At the end, I've got my hand out. She's doing the touch. Good girl. And while I'm treating, I'm taking hold of her collar or harness so that she's super comfortable with coming all the way in. And you are able to take hold of her collar or harness and clip the leash on. She does sometimes play a little bit of keep away. Let's see if we get any of that today. Riley, come. Good girl. Very good. So if that does happen, strategies would be move away, collar, clap, use your touch. Good girl. She knows that very well. And last but not least, if you're working someplace where might not be safe to be off leash, you've got your long line.
Good, leave it, good girl.
So if I let my pup get distracted, I can call her and reel her in. Riley, come. Good girl. Very good. So it's a great way to practice recall in a higher distraction environment, and also to keep her safe so that if she were to get distracted, she's not just running loose. And that is coming when called.
Good job, Miss Riley.